didn't start rowing until my sophomore year of college. And before I started rowing, I did other sports like basketball and track. But I was never very good. And in fact, my senior year of high school, I received one athletic award, and it was most spirited. So I was never really good at other sports, but I knew I was strong, and I'm 6'2", so I realized I had to do something with this body.